green, green. Go, go, go. Pile on the pressure, come on, keep at him. You're gonna get past him. Cutting the track, so you've got to start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines. Right on his tail. Pile on the pressure and force him into a mistake. Trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight. Okay, mate, be patient now. He will force an error, so let's just wait for him to make a mistake. Nice one, that was the fastest lap of the race. He looks weak in the slow corner. See if he can slip up the inside under braking. Keep the pressure on. The car ahead pulled that gap out for 7 seconds. Push now, we can still catch him. Thank you. lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it. That was a string of good laps. We just need to pick up the pace a little bit to catch the cars in front. Driver ahead's got a 3-second lead now. Keep the pressure on, stay consistent, focus on the lap time, keep pushing, keep pushing. currently setting the fastest lap of the race. Keep it up. That gap slide to 7 seconds. Don't let him get away with it. Push, push, push. Try and catch him up. Final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece. Let's get one clean, perfect lap. See if we can get onto pole position. Come on, you can take him off the start. Come on, you can do it. That's a jump start. Jump start. The race director has given you a drive-through penalty. Box this lap. Box this lap. Confirm. Nice one. That was the fastest lap of the race. Currently setting the fastest lap of the race, keep it up. That's our second warning for cutting the track. Switch on and stay focused. We need consistent lap times now. Really push hard. Thank you. Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up some strong, consistent laps, keep focused, and get back on it. making a few mistakes out there. Try and tidy it up and get some clean laps in. Your pace is dropping in and out a little bit. Try and refocus, line up some good, strong, consistent lap times. Dig deep and try and punch out some consistent times now. Pace is slowing, pace is slowing. Let's pick it up, come on. That was a string of good laps. We just need to pick up the pace a little bit to catch the cars in front.
Thank you.
You've got great pace, super consistent. Just try and put together some slightly faster laps and you'll catch the field. That was a great few laps. We just need to pick the pace up a bit to catch the cars in front. Try and brake a little later, carry some more speed into the high-speed turns. Let's pick the pace up a little bit now, mate. You're putting in some consistent times, but we need to push now. Okay, let's try and stabilize these lap times now and keep focused. Guy's right on your gearbox. See if you can pull a trick on him and slow down in the middle of the last corner and try and punch away onto the straight and break the slipstream.